How to fix Halo 4 UE4 fatal error crash in Windows. To fix Halo 4 UE4 fatal error crash, try 1. Install the latest Microsoft Visual C++. 2. Try Windows mode. 3. Verify integrity of game files. 4. Update your graphics card driver using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 5. Install some dedicated graphics card. 6. Disable overclocking and overlays.